For number six, hopefully you know that to find an x-intercept, we would set y equal to 0, or that if we were finding a y-intercept, you would set x equal to 0. Well, in this case, it said the y-coordinate of the y-intercept of the graph is c. Which of the following must be equal to c? Well, remember, x always goes in the parentheses here, so the y-intercept happens when we set x equal to 0, so the answer must be A, because that's the only one where x is 0.